An unruly white mob destroyed part of this city, which was the black community.
Tulsa and the state of Oklahoma have never made amends for that.
If we can give them some better idea of what happened and where the remains of their family members are, that's the goal.
Until they obtain justice for the descendants, there can't be healing.
Virtual screening, 7 p.m., May 20th. RSVP at whro.org/events.